Hey, what is up, guys? It's your boy King Carnage here, or Curtis, whatever, whichever you prefer to call me. We are playing Watch Dogs Legion. Yeah, can't be turned off. Can't be turned on. I mean, why would they want permadeath? I don't get it. Unless that's I don't know. We'll just give it a try. But anyways, I don't know what else to say. Besides, I was walking around earlier, and some dude goes and says to me, "Hey, little karaoke star," because of I'm not sure if I could or if I should post my gameplays on YouTube.
Ah, London. What a town.
Or not my Is gameplays, I mean my karaoke videos.
Photographing it.
I have quite
a
few of them,
up
actually.
A pint and a smile. All that music, theatre and art. And multiculturalism. And the world's oldest underground, the Tube. The class of cities, really. Top shelf stuff. Only took 12,000 years to build it up. And one night to tear it all down.
I'm thinking about doing splitting this into smaller missions, I guess, and then maybe do some free roam, I guess. Basically, or technically how some YouTubers do it, you know.
What's our status?
Record their gameplays first and then
plenty of your flying friends about.
And some parts they actually put in some videos they put what do you call
Dalton,
it?
No time to waste.
Yes, ma'am.
Some free roam or something like that, or
I'm in.
Some small side missions, I guess.
Any idea what we're up against, Bailey?
If you hadn't brushed off, I might ever consider leaving these security threats to the authorities.
That's rich, Bagley. The government would sooner arrest us for trying to help than actually do something useful.
We have to sort this one on our own.
Carefully, Dalton.
Bagley, are you detecting a little worry in Sabine's voice?
Brilliant. Asking the computer about feelings. This explains so much.
Shut it, you two, and get to work.
There she is.
Uh-oh. Anyways.
Perimeter security's back up. South entrance is secure.
What's that? Get on the ground. Do it!
What?
That hurt you more than it hurt me.
Quite the kill, actually.
Do us a favor and keep it quiet, Dalton.
If they don't shoot me, I won't shoot them. How's that?
Oof.
Set gear down
here.
Oh,
okay.
And why do you suppose that is?
Nah, I don't want to hear her. Because she's nothing but
Who
that
are
old
these men in black
anyways.
Anyway?
Nothing identified.
Nor I care less what people say. Because it's not, you know, it's not worth worrying about.
Oh, fuck me. The entire place is rigged to blow.
Jesus, those...
Stage dead set propaganda all around the walls. These pricks are gonna blow up Parliament and hang it on us.
Not if you get to that detonator first. Bagley, is that not the detonator?
No, but it's a transmitter sending a signal to a device on the floor above.
There we go. Got it.
Of Commons. Whoever these men in black are, they've got brass bollocks to set up in the center of government.
Found the detonator. And it's definitely live. Bagley, I'm gonna need some help with this.
Yes, you are, but sadly, I'm locked out.
Fuck. We don't have a chance without Bagley.
Wait, I might know a workaround. We trained in manual overrides at MI5.
You're full of surprises.
Be quick about it.
All right, Bagley, do your thing.
I'm in. And the bombs have just armed themselves. Well, that may complicate matters.
Fuck's sake.
Can you defuse them or not?
Of course
I can.
I
don't know how I'm
also tripping on a failsafe and vaporizing, so fair warning.
Expect this to draw some attention your way, Dalton.
Oh, I'm counting on it.
Company at our back door.
Shit. Dalton, we've got some heat here at HQ.
How long is this going to take, Bagley?
Depends how often you interrupt me with questions.
All right, everyone. Faces on, guns out. It's about to get real.
Fuck.
Uh-oh, look at that. Time for some serious business.
Eyes open, weapons ready. Oh, that bloody no!
Bagley, update.
Let's just say I'm both impressed and annoyed by how sophisticated this anti-tamper security is. Still working.
Bagley, tell me you're close.
I'm through security, now wading through terabytes of decoy code looking for the detonation sequence.
Cover me, weapons jammed. I need cover. You're in serious trouble now.
There you go. Got it. I almost died there too. I almost got it. Is there any more I can switch to? Oh yeah, there we go.
Problem, Dalton. I need your physical appendages now.
Okay.
What's wrong?
There are three slots on the left. One of them is the receiver. You need to pull the controller wire.
Are you fucking kidding me?
No, I'm fucking not. Pull the wire.
Pull the wire.
If this gets me blown up...
Bombs defused.
See? That wasn't so bad, was it?
Bagley, you bastard. You nearly gave me a bloody heart attack then. Whoa, what the fuck am I looking at?
It appears Parliament is not the only target. More bombs are going live as we
speak. Oh, great. There's gonna be like lots of videos that I'm gonna edit and then upload to my channel. Which
Sabine,
is probably
going
gonna
on?
Take me like a whole
We're being raided.
Lot longer.
It's a bloodbath. A protocol is to wipe everything, including Bagley.
I need him for the transmitter.
I know, but if they get him, they get everything. Names, ops, locations.
Okay, I'll do it the old-fashioned way. Wipe him.
Yes, wipe me.
Do it, Sabine, and get the hell out of there.
Fuck.
There you go.
Okay, Bagley's down. You're on your own. Dalton, this goes.
It won't. It's with a rally point. I promise.
Good luck.
His stuck. I noticed that too. Wow.
Where are you? Okay, okay, okay. Bingo.
With some important work.
Important work? Killing thousands of...
Exactly. To save the world. You do know Londoners have died before, hmm? The plague, the Great Fire, the Blitz. There's not much fun. But destruction is always the cure. And it begins today. 0 day.
Oh no.
It's time for a hard reset.
Oh my god.
Yep, I knew it. This is the game I'm playing, folks.
Devastated three sites in London. Authorities are asking residents to remain in their homes as the situation continues to develop.
I don't know why my phone keeps on making that noise.
Mourners gathered for a series of candlelight vigils that brought closure to thousands of families and indeed to an entire city. London is now laser focused.
They attend Downing Street, where Nigel Cass, CEO of private military company Albion, received a mandate to secure London. Cass has vowed to hunt down DedSec. Terrorist responses may have forced. Albion used cutting-edge artificial intelligence systems and autonomous drones to capture the remaining members of DedSec. A stark warning to would-be insurgents.
Corporations are posting record profits.
So DedSec
due to increased efficiencies in production and distribution, enabled by the use of technologies initially
Albion.
Developed and approved for security purposes.
It's a long overdue cleanup as crime numbers take a dive. Illegal gambling, drug trafficking and prostitution all down following prosecutions of the leaders of four of London's five largest criminal syndicates. The streets of Camden and Brixton.
Mandate is extended indefinitely by the government, life finally begins to return to normal. Curfews and travel restrictions have been lifted in all boroughs, thanks to the deployment.
News outlets, reports of rioting in Trafalgar Square have been greatly
exaggerated. Oh, so there's actually riots
pushing a false narrative through social media.
Really?
Albion is in complete control of a new great
command of public about the circulation of fake news. Conspiracy theories persisting in dark corners of the internet that terrorist group DedSec were framed for the bombs.
Oh, so DedSec is my team. Our own reporters
could not find a single London cop
willing
to expound those theories on camera.
So they're saying I'm the leader of DedSec. Something like that. Or I'm just a member and then, I don't know, I have to work my way through.
I need to assemble a team, but I can't reboot DedSec alone. Let me break into London CTOS and see who's available.
Okay.
I'm Claire Waters, and we've been discussing the hacktivist, now alleged terrorist group,
DedSec,
on this week's Buccaneer Radio.
This is weird.
I have
playing as a little robot spider is fine.
What's your take?
Nah, not really. I don't know. It's not really as fun as I thought it was.
You don't find it awfully convenient that they've been fingered as the attackers, but we've seen no proof.
Look at Toe! Look at our city! What more proof do you
need?
Oh,
I need to switch something
up. Well, Colin, I'd say you have to look at their history of non-violent action. Albion's put more civilians in the hospital in the past few months than DedSec.
And there we go, I fixed it.
I smell a scapegoat.
You guys can probably hear me
now.
I turned up the microphone volume so that you guys can hear my voice up, hear my voice a little louder instead of me having to, you know, go put my mouth on the, right on the microphone. You guys know what I mean anyways.
More frightening than the different gangs in London, like Clan Kelly. Clan Kelly might set your shop on fire and maybe they'd kill you, but even they wouldn't try to blow up all of Parliament. Next, I have Crypto King. Do you feel safe for using a pseudonym?
Everyone should. Why make it easier for them to track you? And now we've seen what they're capable of and how far they're willing to go.
Hold on. Do you mean the government? Are you suggesting the government was responsible for the bombings?
Oh, trust me, Claire. They didn't do it alone. They're all in on it. The government, Albion, SIRS.
Oh, that's how you do it. Okay.
Sky bloody Larson.
Now
I get it. Up to Downing Street. They want to keep us scared. Harness us with mind control. Suck every last ounce of usefulness out of us. And even in death, they'll sell off our bodies.
And what do you suggest we do, Crypto King?
Go underground. Deep enough, no electric signal can get you. It's the only way.
Well, thank you to all of our callers today, and thank you for tuning in and scouting for the truth along with me. Next week, Buccaneer Radio will be diving into the Albion Corporation. Just who are these men and women being paid lucrative amounts for the city's defense? Are they protecting us?
There we go. I hope I completed it right. Cause that would be crappy if I didn't.
Shit. Situation is worse than I thought. Brilliant. Let's get the people of London on board.
My girlfriend's offline. She probably went to bed. Okay, who should I pick next? Smuggler, what? I don't know. I don't know what to choose. Okay. Hyper pursuit. Okay. There we go.
To see you're alive. If you're still committed to the cause, DedSec needs you. I'll send you the coordinates to our last safe house. Meet me there.
Anyways,
fine.
I'm gonna end it here, and then I'll continue on with the next video whenever I do one.
Let's get this party started. Let's keep them 40s popping. So just get